tangent?
I'm Tyra Smiller. I'm the Vice Provost and Dean of Graduate Studies. This is our 7th annual Graduate Research Symposium, presenting the research of graduate students from the departments and the disciplines across the campus. You know, what I consider one of the best days of my school year as a graduate dean, to see all this amazing research and energy and presentational skill on the part of our graduate students.
Well, I was playing Sims, and this is after I had a baby, and then I was playing Sims when the baby was a few weeks old, and then my character in Sims went into labor. Pilot study. It will be up for the duration of 1 year. Concurrent to while we're gathering data, we will also be studying in any interactions with birds. That's a condition of our Coastal Commission permit. That'll be the first study of its kind that's been conducted with this model, this type of vertical axis wind turbine.
So this is an opportunity really for helping students to begin to think about how to present this work to a larger public, and it's a chance where we can actually trumpet the value of graduate education more generally by showing off our best examples. So again, I'd like to thank everyone who participated, our judges, our students, our audience, I hope that you will either be graduating and going out into the world, or that we'll see you again next year with the further stages of your graduate research. Yeah. So, thank you.